Is anyone there? I've been calling faceless people for hours.
Hello?
Shell, is that you, with your face still intact?
Petunia? Something happened? You sound worried.
A lot happened. While I was spending time with Eddie, his face was suddenly wiped off of his head.
Wait, his face was wiped clean? I thought we already saved the world from missing faces.
I thought that too, since we freed Eddie from the curse. But someone's been taking faces not just from Eddie, but from the entire land of Microsoft as well.
You're kidding. Who's responsible for this?
I've seen his face. The one robbing everyone of their faces is Guzma.
Guzma? You mean, Yaboy Guzma? Isn't he supposed to be a banana vendor now?
I don't know what got him like this again. I hope he's not possessed by another cursed spirit. Please, Shell, hurry to the bakery before—
We're missing one special guest. Who's gonna cook food for good old me?
Take shelter, Petunia. No one messes with my friends and gets away with it unscathed.
Thank you. If you see any floating faces along the way, please rescue them as well. Don't worry, Eddie. Help is on the way.
Greetings. You must be Petunia, the plump chef that saved Miitopia from its previous peril.
Guzma, I thought...
I know what you're thinking. And let me just say, your face would look cute, pasted on the pink slime. Don't even try to play chef this time. You are completely surrounded.
Hi, Mommy. I bet your big body can handle my system requirements. Hey, hey, hey.
Stop it. Don't take my face. No. Voila.
Hold it. Guzma, what's this I hear about you stealing faces?
It's none of your business. The faces of the world shall be mine, and nobody is going to stop me.
You want a bet, mister?
Oh, I do.
Microsoft Sam?
Come, iPod and Vista. We shall leave this scientist to perish.
I'll check you out later. Hey, hey, hey!
Hey, get back here! Oi, Sasaki Maguro! You want a Puyo fight?
Saved me?
Yep, nothing could beat science.
Awesome. Drop by the Zero Freezer HQ. We could really use your help. Windows 7 has detected that your face has returned. In addition, a lot of the faces in the land of Microsoft have been restored by the scientist Selmy. Thank the science lords. My head felt so empty without my epic face. I can finally breathe and eat my tacos and highway cookies again. The root of the mystery of the stolen faces has been identified. The culprit is Guzma, former leader of Team Skull, and banana vendor. His motive and current location are unknown. Wait, the former leader of a villainous team in a Pokemon game, who was already the Dark Lord during the battles of Miitopia, is snatching faces again? I thought the curse of the faceless me was con. I've got a bad feeling about this. Raid Overseer Scotty has exited Cranbrains University, and has obtained an associate's degree in culinary arts. Scotty demands shelf space in the kitchen for the dozens upon dozens of bologna sandwiches he will be making. What the hell? Scotty, you were supposed to learn to make other foods, not just bologna sandwiches.
You can't stop me, Sam! I know how to make bologna sandwiches like a pro, so leave me to give everyone a bologna feast for dinner!
I am going to find that degree of yours and rip it many times.
Don't you fucking dare, you taco face!
Firefox has died a slow death. Please pick another internet browser. Not even 5 errors, and I already get another shitty choice selection. AOL is a hive of advertisements, plus those weird dial-up sounds. Internet X crapper, need I say any more? It's trash. Nintendo DSi browser is as slow as a snail. Give me Google Chrome, or give me no Wi-Fi at all. The land of Microsoft has discovered a new disease that makes anyone go apeshit, have constant urges to spew dank mayonnaise, make an intelligible wretched noises upon hearing certain words, and faint from excess WTF moments. Scientists have given the disease the name of Baby Bitch. A vaccine is in the works. Who needs vaccines for a stupid disease? Not me, because, and almost everyone knows this by now, I am Microsoft Sam. I am a tank, and whoever invented this disease should really punch themselves in the balls and rethink their life choices. No one messes with the star of the show. They themselves are the baby bitch. With bullshit on top. Lalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal ready to see. An OPC. The best PC in the universe. So portable, so light, and much more air than the iPad Air. Featuring a Intel Core i0 processor, with 0 bytes of RAM, and a 0 byte SSD. An OPC is 150% immune to virus, and its temperature is always absolute zero. Support our Kickstarter today, or else. Okie dokie, I'll donate $0 to your NOPC project. There you go, I just gave you no money. Go kickstart that for a change. Windows Go Green has passed an ordinance that all toilets must be cleaned, including your diarrhea-infested toilet. Clean it or else Windows Go Green will do that for you. No one touches my sacred toilet. For God's sakes, you need a hazmat suit to even set foot in there, and even then, the smell of the diarrhea would kill you. Anyone who tries to clean my toilet, don't say I didn't warn you. It's time for something completely different. A taco, ram sticks, bacon strips, oil grease, gasoline, HP bananas, dust from unsold Ouya consoles, expired highway cookies, and SR mixed in a blender. You must drink it. Who the hell made this? Whoever that is, I'm not doing it.
Would you rather watch in Schmexy Prawns?
Give me the drink, before I kill this computer. Glug 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 glug. Holy shit, that tasted horrible. That taste is worse than any inch Mexi prawn. I need mouthwash now. Your mouthwash has been replaced with hot sauce.
The ground is so hot. I blame this fucking drink.
Windows has detected that you must make at least one pun. If you fail to impress, we will upgrade you to Windows 2010. Raffle Nail. You just said you're keeping me on Windows 7, which was relevant in 2010. Thanks, you stupid shitpon infested error. You just wasted my time.
You have assumed Windows age. Now upgrading you to Windows 10, aka Windows 2017.
Fuck. Find your crush now. This time it won't be. What the hell? What is this era from way back in season 1 doing here? I'm surprised the ancient joke police didn't catch this one. I guess, for shits and giggles, I'll find my crush. $20 says it's Microsoft Anna. Your crush is Linux Emily. God damn it, not Linux Emily. Not her, anyone but that bitch.
Oh my god, Microsoft, I'm your biggest fan. Why haven't we gotten along with each other yet? Let's get along with each other so we can have baby.
This is the ancient joke police. Linux Emily, you are going to the jokey jail for being an ancient joke. You must come with us now. Hey. You cannot touch an official officer like that.
If I kept getting on with Microsoft, Sam, I'm getting on with the ancient joke police. Get over.
I am just going to back away slowly. You are home alone. The doors and windows are unlocked, every electric appliance is no longer password protected, and all of the burglars entering your house have copies of Windows Vista, Windows 8, and Windows 10. What course of action will be taken? Son of a bee's nest, I bet these burglars are the ancient joke police in disguise. Watch. Ahem. Hey burglars! I am going to shove a chainsaw up my ass.
This is the ancient joke police. Microsoft said, you are going to the joke.
Wow. that hurts.
What the crap? Microsoft Mike was the ancient joke police.
Yes, Sam. I wanted to become the ancient joke police, just to put an end to your idiotic memes and stunts.
Such as you talking like a lady.
See? That is a horrible joke. A decade-old joke. Why don't you stop saying that? It's insulting me over the edge.
You know what, Mike? Maybe I should come up with some new material. These jokes have aged, you know? A new generation of YouTube viewers need something fresh for their tastes. Your lectures have taught me a valuable lesson, so I'll move on and start. Oh, but I will, Colonel Sanders.
That fucking does it, Sam. I am
Mike,
going to kill
you. What are you doing with...
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Microsoft Mike Reads Huge Windows Errors. I will be taking over this series, as Microsoft Sam has retired for the greater good. Now, let's get to the error reading. The power of ancient jokes compels you. Get out of here, ancient jokes, I have modern tech and arts. Take those dead jokes to the graveyard. This wild pack of dynamite will blow up in your face.
This is Microsoft Mary Reads Huge Windows Errors. Time for me to read some errors.
Windows has been inflicted with the weak virus. Prepare to feel the grooviness. Holy shit, I feel so groovy.
The WTF train in your backyard has been confiscated by the higher-ups due to it coming of age and lack of usage. Oh crap, Sam's going to be pissed.
What the fuck did you just say about my WTF train? That's it. My WTF train goes WTF. Now that you have calmed down, prepare for us to test your hearing, Zero Freezer style. Prepare your ears and anus in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Windows has recovered your hearing, and has sent an AIM postman to give you your episodely requested errors. Fantastic. I'm tired of being tried by the ancient joke police, losing my precious WTF train and PAS tones. Let's see the fam's creativity. Windows has detected that you like nudity. This is unacceptable and disgusting, as your computer will now crash. Says you've been infected by a WoW virus. WoW virus? What kind of moron would give that virus a name? God damn it, son of a bitch, piece of shit, mother fucking asshole, fuck, fuck, fuck. You have been selected as a contestant for a Japanese game show. Which one will you choose? Takenshi's Castle? Unbeatable Bonds K? The Bung Game? Maybe I should play the Bung Game, I'm a panhandling boss. I'll win instantly. Bow down to the Bung King. What the actual fuck, Sam? You came back to life, I thought you were dead forever at the hands of that guy whose name I can't be arsed to name in one of the season finales. Yeah, Jamalo didn't even stand a chance. Ha ha. Well, since you refused to pass my association act I had wanted to put into action a few seasons back, here's what you'll receive. A 1,000 copies of Windows 10 Vista, a version of Windows 8 and Vista so motherfucking bad, you can't even look at the screen without puking up blood. So basically, vanilla Windows 8 with a seizure-inducing color scheme. Pay a truckload of highway cookies filled with liquid nitrogen, when you freeze, after you've been forced to eat at gunpoint, I'll make sure you become frozen in a hilarious and embarrassing position. You will never get me to eat that. Ever. See, a marriage proposal to Philly, and if you try to refuse to marry her, evil Flippy will cut your dick out with his bowie knife. Are you sure about that? That's too violent, for YouTube. The YouTube heroes will come out to get me. D, you being forced to play the truly worst games ever that came out this year, or the punishment of the witch from Left 4 Dead trashing you around like a rag doll, if you refuse to cooperate. Oh please, I've played worse. May I introduce you to Swap Doodle? Sonic Boom Rise of Lyric? Mega Man X7? Aquaman Battle for Atlantis? Almost every single Unity game ever made? Yeah, I've seen, and maybe played, some shit. And did I mention I am a tank? Bacon has made you a cake called the Bacon Cake, and he wants you to eat it. Why that asshole again?
Bacon, needs more bacon. You will never get rest from bacon. So I heard you wizard got a Nintendo Switch. Bacon. Screw Zelda, let's play bacon of the wild. Bacon. You can never get enough of bacon. Let's build a bacon house with nothing but bacon. Eat bacon soup when you're sick. Bacon. Meetopia, more like Bacontopia. Bacon. The emergency bacon system has issued a lack of bacon alert for Microsoft and Bacon Sam. Bacon. Anatawa bacon, Wotanoshi Mugi Tsuyoga, Arimasu bacon.
Windows has detected that a swarm of Terra Fiends from Miitopia are coming to kill you with their supersonic speed and one-hit kills. Windows has also detected that you have no more shield sprinkles left. Well fuck, I guess all you can do now is to say your prayers, Sammy boy. Well, I have something to say about that. Holy thing shit, just crap damn times infinity. Some asshole drew dicks on your face, now everybody's laughing at you. Hey, who drew these? Was it you, Mike?
It was me, bacon. I drew bacon dicks on your unbaconly face, now you must keep...
He is dead. Good fucking riddance. Are you hungry? Windows Chef has prepared a delicious highway cake just for you. Hey. Just kidding. The cake is a lie. Lol. Are you freaking kidding me? Captain Business 67. Why did you taunt me again? You will pay for this. I will get my highway cake and I will get it now. You will give it to me. Give it to me. I love it. Captain Business. I love cake. I Captain Yadass pumps you not in Soviet Russia but in Windows Vista and I will piss on this error. Gee. No. Same. Hello Microsoft Sam, it is I, the guy who trapped you in a pyramid or a temple or whatever it is. Just kidding, it was someone else. Anyway, a new game is coming out soon. Do you want to play it early? Yes. Give me Call of Duty World War II now. Thank you so much for trusting me. Oh, by the way, you are trapped in a chair, it was me who trapped you. What would you do? Damn it, I was hoping for typos to screw this error over again. I'm going to cut the rope and run. What the? Hey, how did you escape? Get back here. Don't you run from me. No, you got away. I will find you next time. Keep dreaming. You're the one who gave me a way out. All I had to do was play a simple mobile game. Carefully cut several ropes until I broke free. Microsoft Sam, you are needed in the conference room immediately. About time. I need a break from these errors. I'm losing my head here.
Ah, Sam. Good to see you and your face are intact.
My face has never felt so much at home. Oh, I see the scientist Shelmia is here.
Greetings, Sam, and... hey, G.
Nice to have you here, my kind scientist. Anyway, time for the reason why I called you two here.
Is it about everyone's faces being stolen?
Yes. I found a strand of Guzma's outfit. With this, we'll find out the true intent behind his powers. Come with me, you two.
So, who did it? Whose ass do I have to kick next?
Oh my god. Guys, look at this!
What? What is it?
According to the databases and that strand of Guzma's outfit, Guzma has been in constant communication with... a life form that goes by the code name of Lily. Let's take a look.
Ugh, good god, she looks repulsive! Did she kiss her mother with that face?
You took the words right out of my mouth, Shell. Though her appearance looks...
No. She can't be related to... her.
Sam, remember when I told you about Ari and how I teamed up with Shadow Zone Entertainment, Sam, along with all my friends, to defeat her?
Oh yeah, that Ari bitch. Now that you mention it, they do look similar.
We're answering questions, and at the same time, there's some unanswered.
Yeah. Why would Guzma, a guy we know who was brought to justice in Miitopia, would try and steal faces again? Something doesn't seem right.
And we gotta find out Lily's motives. I bet she wants...
Is that...
Stuart?
I thought he was...
Don't even say it. All of you are going to die.
Whoa. Stuart, what's bringing you to act like this?
Wait. Gee, Sam, look at his eyes.
His eyes, they are glazed. He's not himself.
Guzma must have broke him out of the NSA jail and brainwashed him.
Silence. You have no right to interfere with the impending new order of the world. Everyone in the land of Microsoft will embrace their new faceless lifestyles. Monsters will succeed humans as the dominant species. No longer will repopulation be required to keep the land of Microsoft thriving, as face-clad monsters are immortal. I shall start by claiming the life of the scientist.
No! You'll have to get past me first.
Oh, look who's sticking up for the scientist. How cute. I'll take your life as well, boy.
We'll see about that.